Let us face it, guys. NEET syllabus is big, and the countdown for NEET 2026 is already there. But do not panic. Let me help you break down this preparation journey into simple, manageable phases. Phase number one, from June to December. In this phase, you have to complete your syllabus. You will see lectures, make notes, read NCERT, and also solve questions. Please do not ignore question solving. It is part of your syllabus completion and will build a strong foundation that will help you stay confident throughout the preparation journey. Please do not compromise on this phase. Do not find shortcuts. Enroll into a test series and give your test during this phase whenever it is conducted. Phase number two, from January to mid-February. This phase mein, aap pehla round of revision doge and your focus will be on weak areas as well as your previous year question from NEET and JEE mains. Also, you have to give once a week test during your phase two. Phase three, from mid-February to March. Jin chapter mein, aap galtiyan kar rahe ho, MCQ practice mein as well as test mein, aapko unka retrograde revision karna hai, that is, apne weak areas ko strengthen karna hai and unko fix karna hai. You also have to maintain your mistake copy during this phase. Phase four, April to May. This is the final phase. You give your final round of revision, you practice MCQs, you give 2 to 3 mock tests at least a week or every day during the final week and you focus on your mistake copy. You have to build your exam mindset and finalize your paper attempting strategy. I know guys, this can sound overwhelming, but every topper was once overwhelmed. The difference is that they did not give up. Trust me, if you stick to this plan, your future self will thank you and will be glad that you did not give up. All the best.